Symmetra.
Symmetra? Well, hey man, that damage will get you a lot of XP.
Mm-hmm.
I'd say... Something that gives you a lot of XP.
At least 600.
You could try to do it with Zarya, or Tracer, your first loves.
Zarya was definitely not my first love. Not in this game.
If you decide to play Brigitte, just tell me. Because I was just going to get it so I can hold it.
I'll play Pharah.
Alright. That's random.
My last game with her, I didn't do too bad, but I probably did terrible this game. Who knows? Maybe. We'll see.
I will protect the innocent.
Yeah, right. Look at this. I just went through cloth. That doesn't happen.
You're right.
You absolutely love that, don't you?
Game on! Who? Mace to the face.
Who? What?
You. You love mace in the face, don't you?
Oh, spamming it. Just
put your security in my hands.
Mace
sounds
like a mace.
Put your security in my hands. 4, 3. Put your security in my hands.
1. Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
Play the game.
Nice,
Diva. Diva had played the game, huh?
Oh, it's not about that good. Get
got a double kill, guys. Oh my god. Thank you.
Back online.
I'm planning my flag on the point.
It's high noon.
Fucking damn it.
Oh! He still flashed me!
You don't like flashers?
I hate them.
My team needs me.
Your team don't need me.
Scale the Mahoris.
I'm just flying away over here.
Justice reigns from above.
I'm being ballsy.
Still? What? I'm pretty sure the only thing
he exposed
was my ponytail.
The only explosive thing is your ponytail?
No, the only thing I knew that was exposed to that blast was. Back online.
And you still lost
that. You have your ponytail exposed.
Exactly.
Did you still die?
Double
Raptora systems online.
Oh, I died. Right at the last second, dude.
60 seconds remaining.
Get back.
Man, how are they getting out of here so fast?
There we go.
All right.
Escort the payload.
My ultimate is charging.
Raptora systems online.
Group up with me. Understood.
Okay.
Wow, Tracer.
Ow.
Back in action.
Hmm. Hard, man. Nice, sorry, what the fuck did you do?
Come on, dude, let's stop standing around. Oh.
Oh, god damn it.
I will not fail again.
What?
Whoa, dude, what the fuck, man?
Justice reigns from above!
Alright, no more fail.
Oops, oops.
So long.
Death walks among you.
Not out with you, Ken.
This will restore you.
It's happening.
Oh, fucking god damn it, dude. We need to get that asshole.
This will heal.
The Reaper comes for your souls.
This way needs to put some walls up in
it. I'm sorry, I'm not trying to run from you.
No, I was just trying to get this. 60
seconds.
Try and climb with that McCree.
Yeah, I'll help you out.
Come over here! Group up with me!
Wow, he was right next to me.
Right here.
To try to get out. There's just a fucking window there. Well, whenever I play ranked, I either play D.Va, McCree, or him.
You need to play that thing. Holy shit!
I leave him to Dilly, because Dilly loves him. Yeah, I went 7 and 8 with Pharah, 7 and 8 with Pharah, and then 23 and 1 with Reaper.
Dude, I was 36 and 8 the whole fucking match.
Dude. You're fucking good also with Moira. Dude, we were just like blasting off. Maybe we should play that comp all the time.
Yeah.
Moira. Nigga. If you need to play her,
you're only able to frag out because of that fucking comp we hit.
You gonna play him? Oh, dude. That one match, by the way. Congrats.
Which one?
Look at that.
Welcome to 2 stars.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah!
It's good to be a...
Oh, I didn't even notice.
I know.
Yeah!
It's nice to be more than just a couple... couple stars.
Is it really worth it?
Playing with you guys, yes.
We're like awful, so it's
okay. Yeah, it's good.
Or 6.
I've consistently been silver now for 7 out of... Or eight, actually 8 seasons now.
Yeah?
Oh yeah.
I haven't played comp in forever.
Last season was the first time I was anything below platinum.
Nice. Oh, actually not nice.
It made me sad.
Attackers in well, no,
not technically means oh. That I mean, I'm pretty good consistently platinum.
Yeah. Still, it's like I just don't play enough to get to that level. I'm like I'm probably a silver player. Maybe a gold.
I've been 3-star for so long, man. Like a year.
Yes. Yeah. That's how long I was 2-star. Right on point.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1-star, 23, 1
said someone.
Attackers in the online. Defend objective.
Debo online?
Debo. It's a Gabo. Oh god, they got a Pharah. I don't know how I'm gonna be able to do against the Pharah.
Oh, we have
a monster.
Alright.
Yeah.
Yeah,
oh, why'd that guy go off with D.Va? Go to Tori.
Oh, don't even go to point now, idiot.
Set your fucking turrets up.
No
and setting it up here.
Okay, let's see.
Group up with me.
Objective lost. New defense point. Objective B.
Do we have anyone that can do Hanzo? I can't do it with Pharah. Pharah has to like land.
The King of the Hill takes too long. This fucking shit. We need 9 minutes to hold.
Someone needs to get that far out. I can't.
It's a fish. So I can't count on Hanzo.
Hell yeah.
Best offense is a good defense.
Oh! Seriously? Bastion, you fuck. Finish him off.
Fuck!
Feeling, I will get my revenge.
Oh, Bastion, scroll.
Die, die, die.
Get
getting ready for the Tobelstein. Got her. Did they get rid of their Pharah? I didn't want one.
Much better.
I didn't want to deal with that.
Into the iris.
How'd that work for
you? Oh.
I also got my up guys whenever.
I'm good to go.
Just reset. The fuck?
I was like, nah, you won't get away from this bitch.
That's beautiful.
Enemies coming right for us.
She said, don't kill me, please.
From the shadows.
I found out the only good way to use Reaper's Shadow Step. There's really only one way you can use it. And I found it out. Otherwise, don't even bother. Just make sure they can't see you and do it in a place where they're not looking. It's the only way you can really do it.
Oh my god.
Can't see because the dragon's too bright. Oh, my kill screen.
This is not the end.
Not hit anyone.
That was weird.
Suiting up.
I have my all.
Move out.
Into get on, whoever's out there. Come on.
Anzo, you idiot. Defeat. I didn't want to say anything because I didn't want to jinx it. But you was doing okay, and then that happened.
Play of the game. Though that trait, our trait is pretty good. Theirs was. Oh my god. Oh shit. That's it. He's like, fuck, 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 fuck. There's spell. Dude, that motherfucking damage blocked.
It's probably a lot of me too, because I just would wreck his shield.
Yeah.
Oh, we're doing pretty good. I don't know what the fuck happened in there. Oh, Hanzo.
Well, I tried a Reaper up, and
I think I'm gonna go to bed here. Actually.
All right, bubs.
So I have to work in the morning, and I get normal sleep, unlike you guys.
What are you talking about? When I work in the morning, I go to bed at 9 or 10.
Prepare to attack.
What time do you have to be at work?
2 p.m. Today.
Talking about normally, when you go to bed at 9 or 10.
9 or 10, I wake up at 5.
Yeah. I really need to work on that.
That's kind of good.
I slept that
7-8 hours is always good. I enjoy 7-8 hours of sleep.
Yeah, I don't know. That's not usually the case.
What are we waiting? It has been for? Since I got this job.
Healthy boy.
No, I just don't want to work 10 hours every day. Like, exhausted. I don't mind if I do it at Olive Garden. I don't give a fucking shit about Olive Garden. But here?
Yeah,
oh, I wonder why. Would you like me to give you my list? It's like 8 pages long.
Rednecks, that's the one I'm gonna do. Rednecks, I go there.
Not even technically rednecks. Rednecks, at least humans.
Oh god.
We get little scum that used to be in buckets that come in.
Capture objective A.
They're awful. I see them too. Look at that. Look at that right there. And I'm just gonna snipe from a distance. Because that's what Reapers do. Snipe from a distance.
Famous sniper member of Talon, Reaper.
And don't forget the close-up one, Widowmaker.
No one can hide from my sights.
Oh man, the close-up one got me.
God, I'm gonna have to fucking watch a fucking model swap of those two
later. Do it.
It's like when that fucking Overwatch League sign someone is holding, "Give mercy to guns!" And then they just model swapped her with Reaper.
With Reaper.
Blasters became shotguns.
They should have done it with Tracer, because then her guns were more like.
Yeah, but it's funnier when it's Reaper.
That's true.
Mercy just holding out those guns.
Okay. I somehow survived that. Don't know how, but I did.
See that which is unseen.
Who's your manager? Is it Patricia? From accounting? We didn't get anything for it? Engaging the enemy. I almost have my ult again though.
Come over here!
Yeah, saw that.
What?
Yeah, I saw that. It landed on me.
The grave cannot hold me. Group up with me.
From the shadows.
If I can get rid of Widow, then I can ult. Actually, all I need is to. No, I want to ult after I get her. That way, I don't have to worry about being sniped if I don't. If she's not in. Sneak around all. Roll it to me.
Die.
Yes!
Yeah,
dude, you're so good with him. I don't know why you played it in the character pencils out. I have no clue what the fuck you've been doing. Dude, you're so good.
Because I just let Dylan take him.
You're so good with him. What the fuck?
Yeah,
it's
he's
like
not...
your secret best character.
Well, yeah, don't use him that often because he's simple and he's easy to play. Does tons of damage and it's easy to get behind people.
I don't laugh! Dude.
I did not know you were that good with him.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm that good. I know how to survive with him.
Which is important.
That is important.
Fuck.
I'm gonna just... Oh, you know what? One second.